But no matter what the situation, every kid who lives in this neighborhood has to grow up fast.